हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस नाउ लर्न अबाउट डिजॉक्सिन एंड एट्रियल फिब्रिलेशन। इफ यू सी डिजॉक्सिन एंड एट्रियल फिब्रिलेशन, ओके, डिजॉक्सिन एक्चुअली इट इंक्रीजेस वेगल टोन, ओके, एंड दस दिस इंक्रीज्ड वेगल टोन विल इम्प्रूव द वेंट्रिक्युलर रेट control in atrial fibrillation. It will improve the ventricular rate control in atrial fibrillation. How does it increase the vagal tone? Digoxin will mainly increase the atrioventricular nodal refractoriness. How does it increase the atrioventricular nodal refractoriness? By causing calcium blockade, and thus it causes AV ventricular refractoriness, which will increase the vagal tone. Second is it will activate the acetylcholine mediated potassium channels which are present in atrium, and thus on activating acetylcholine mediated potassium channels in atrium, it causes hyperpolarization, and it also causes shortening of action potential duration, okay, thus increasing the vagal tone. So these are two ways of amiodarone increasing the vagal tone. Thank you for watching.